actually, it should show now Flickr vacation pictures, so, well, there's more video coming.